Hello viewers, I'm Asma and you're watching Virtuoso palette. Today I will show you how to dye the fabric with batik process. So I have a piece of silk here. I prepare powdered dyes. The dye should be of the normal temperature and I'll use this wax to create the crackle effect on the fabric. I have folded the fabric so that I dip it once in the pan. Unfold the fabric and I am unfolding the last fold. Look, there you go. I'm doing this just like you